right, let's talk about taking each part of the clarinet out of the case, one at a time. So starting again from the bottom, this was called the bell. You can either place your finger in through the top part or the bottom part of the bell and carefully pick it up. Putting it back down, there's this molded spot already for it. You're just going to carefully place it back. So from either side, you can lift up, grab it with either hand, place it back. Moving on, we have the barrel. Same idea. You can pick it up from either side, and there's a molded spot for it. Place it back. Next piece, we have the mouthpiece and ligature. Again, you can lift it from any part. Sometimes I just pick it up from the ligature and it's easy to hold like that. And it's molded perfectly for any size mouthpiece. Now let's talk about the joints, the upper and the lower joint. These are a little trickier. So what I like to do is I put my finger kind of inside the bottom joint or the upper joint into the hole, and I carefully pick it up from this part that doesn't have all these holes in it. Notice how this part has all the holes. This part barely has anything. I'm going to carefully hold on to it like this. I'm going to stress that I don't want you to really grip it too tightly because we don't want to bend any of these rods. So to place it back, it's molded perfectly for the part. You're going to carefully place it back. Again, I'm going to kind of pick it up from here, grab it from the bottom part that doesn't really have holes on it. And I'm going to hold on to it with either hand here at the bottom. Place it back in the molded spot. Same idea with the upper joint. Pick it up from either side. I typically start here. This part doesn't have any holes on it, so I'm going to pick it up and hold on to it like that. Again, not gripping it too tightly because we don't want to bend any of these parts right here. Placing it back into the molded spot specific for the part. Placing it down.